demons and struggles to fill up all the holes in my empty life. See, I'm not ungrateful for the love that I've been given. Worse off than I. That doesn't make me fucking perfect or self-righteous. I'm just having trouble as